IPOs are a way of publicly raising money for companies through the equity market. Companies allocate some of the total shares in the company to the public and divide the rest among the current shareholders. Companies will appoint an investment banker, or if the IPO is big enough, then multiple investment bankers, to help them with the IPO. Investment bankers will know how to price shares by going out and drumming up demand for the business. Going public gives you much better credibility. Going public helps you raise money you can use to invest, hire more people, and buy out competitors. Going public is a way to reward the initial founding employees and founders whose shares might increase in value. Going public helps raise brand awareness and could potentially secure more business from partnerships or customers. Going public helps companies attract the best qualified staff.